아닌데. someone in here's got to show up. Bastard. They're like puppies, but they explode when you hit them. Like puppies. Some weird looking toilets. Oh, I need that pepper. It's tasty shit. Oh, green tea in the toilet. That's where I like to get mine from. Push. Push out the way. I think I'm going this way. Too lucky? Yes, too lucky. Maybe I get to come back later. Alright, let's hit it.
Good morning.
Dude, you did.
Ready for your first real view of the world?
Nope. Not particularly. Oh my god, I'm on a space station, who would have guessed? Guessing they're not accepting jobs at the moment.
I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Does the alert say to leave? That looks like something bad happened. There's nobody. Got orientation there. Ah! Oh, you little fucking prick. Seems a bit unfair, but I will. Obviously my gun smashes and kills. This door looks fucked. Oh, there'll be an enemy in here for sure. Maybe in the ladies' shop? That looks suspicious. Cigars out of the trash can. That's where I like to get my cigars from. The best cigar vendor.
type of material detected.
God, what was that? Someone's trying to... Oh, you fucking assholes. I can't believe you'd do that to me, Mr. Turret. Can I not break?
Diagnostic check.
Yeah, it's broken now. Don't you shoot me. Minute, wait a second. Come on. Stuck on the Aborator, wherever are you? Sabasi chips. Yes, and
getting
I
around is going to be a problem. The main lift is broken.
Yes, yes it is.
The system is telling me it's fine. It's just... the diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request. I'll let you know if I find a workaround.
Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.6 online.
Oh, that sounds nasty.
Eradicator.
Man, this lady loves herself some used cigars. Gun runs out of ammo when I need it every time. Transstar exhibit. Let's get some helmets and shit.
19, 20, 30.
I'll take that. Always use a good needle in the eye.
1963. A top secret Cold War negotiation culminates with a
No one cares. Hacking is in scientist. I don't know about that one. Necropsy. Hey, where's my recycling thing? Going in this vein. Might as well get the ability to throw couches around.
Working together 1980 to 1994. Geopolitical developments result in a temporary halt. 2030.
I see. 2020 to 2030. Huh. Lemon peel. Delicious. See if I can move some heavy shit now. Like this. Oh. So heavy. Oh, shit. Something. I wanna get in here. Maybe it's impact calibration. What am I going around the other way? This way, up to my office. Password for the IG department. Someone in this place has leveraged 3 in their pick and move. Where's my office? Security. I need someone to kill me. Oh, it's locked. But I want to be exposed to the cold vacuum of space. Die, you prick. Yeah, takes a lot to swing that wrench. Staff lounge. Sounds like a particularly good way to die. Get them hues going. Okay, we need this. Come here. To the trauma center. Volunteers quarter.
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
See no volunteer area. I've got that trauma center. I should be able to open everything. Hello. Ow. Well, that was an insta death. What am I last saved?
Oh no.
Good news is, my save wasn't very long ago. What happened? Hey.
Sister Mother, repairs needed. Please contact.
That guy's dead. That looks dangerous. Interesting. Yes, yes, I'll have this file.
These psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Yeah. Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it involve anger? Issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U's, I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earthside. You assholes will bury it with your psych eval bullshit. And another thing.
Sarai, come in.
It's Sarah, but you can call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command.
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that. Fighting. Not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station? It's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped.
7324.
The research is dangerous. Huh? Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree.
Tell me about the dream.
The dream. Yes. It's always in my lab, and I'm standing in front of the glass.
Are you alone?
Yes.
What do you see in the glass?
Well, nothing. At first. I don't want to turn it on. But I can't help it. I have to turn it on. When I do, it's like the heart of a black hole. An immense darkness. There's something swimming in the black. I catch glimpses. Edges of the shape. I feel as though...
Is it a doodle?
It wants to come through. Onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wake before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
I want to grab my wrench. Hey. No. Okay. glue efficiency. Right, what else? Data, keys, volunteer quarters, and quarantine is all I have. Well, let's go this way.
Kill kit in my room. Very beautiful.
Can't go in there. Time to continue the way it's probably supposed to go. The turret. Oh my god, our boss, really? Oh, what a sexy boss, man.
Checking for updates. Servers offline.
I need you to come with me.
Error. Attitude adjustment required.
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years.
Really?
The video should be on your workstation. I'm definitely drunk. Well, that actually messes with the eyes after a while. What does it do? Let's find out. Organic material. Some bullshit. A little bit of bullshit. Some more bullshit. Springs. Some bullshit. But I already have an orange. Well, indeed. Let's recycle some shit. Old junk restarted. Recycling? I found some shit for me. Oh my god. Okay, let's build a med kit. Oh, well, that's pretty cool. Still wanna know what this does. Find out later, I guess.
one at a time, really. That's some dodgy shit. Let's watch this shit. That office with a view. Oh my god. I guess I'm supposed to watch it that way.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory is shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs, but someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
To explain everything in person. For now, just damn it.
I guess still alive.
Just sit tight, please.
Right. Okay. Guess I'll go talk to the operator.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
That's not how you open up, blow up. Alright, here we go. And we're back. Oh, what is this? Makes you immune to recycler charges. I guess that's good. Don't know what that does, but I'm immune to it. Oh, shotgun shells. Oh, baby. Shotgun shells. I have 23 shotgun shells. That is the shit.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Oh yeah, no alien material detected, alright. Not anymore. Alright. Hmm. second level. Second level. So yeah. Let's throw a cup of you. Bastard. Oh, those seems to do a fair bit of damage. Break room. That's right. Friday. Huh. Bastard. In the brick room.
Ah! That sounds real.
And explosive materials, always good. That's what's in here. Nothing apparently. Nothing of use anyway.
Where?
Octavia, didn't you see the alert? We're supposed to muster.
Listen, it's really sweet that you're worried about me, but we've had alerts before, and I've got three more of these glorified vacuum cleaners to fix before my shift is over. Oh, make that four. Someone dropped off another. God, these things are junk.
I don't think this is a drill, Octavia. I'm sending you the code.
Get the drop on them. What if I want to fight every enemy?
Right now.
What? Behind me, my ass. Break that window. Silenced pistol. Right, you little bastard. No iron sights in this game. Shoot some bitches. Yep, definitely got hit by that. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Thank you. That's where I came from. Let's go the opposite way first. Sales division. Definitely gonna be selling a lot of tickets to this place. He needs your bushy plant. Stark Tower. Lexi Foam Bolt. Sounds good. Let's go. I'll take that. And whatever is in your drinking machine. See what else is in this joint. Right. Okay. Seems useful. Probably could be some pushing buttons that are too far away, maybe. Oh my, someone's trying to smuggle some shit. Okay, let's upgrade. That's all there is. Eat that delicious shit. Now I can pick up everything.
As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Challenge 1.
Right. So apparently I didn't need to go that way.